We worked really hard today in really tough conditions. Worked really hard in the swim. Extremely technical bike course. Sean done absolutely fantastic on that bike, and just tried to work as hard as we could on the run to catch the guys in front of us. But overall, it was just a super race.